fellow YouTubers, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2 Blind. On the last episode, we headed off to Atlantica, that's the only, like, story world that we have yet to complete. Triton scared away Ariel by blowing up that statue, so Ariel ran off to Ursula, who decided to give Ariel legs in exchange for her voice. Ariel and Eric slowly fell in love, but then Ursula ruined it. But then Triton took Ariel's place, and we fought Ursula after she got the Trident, and won! So everything's all hunky-dory, except for the fact that, unlike in the movie where Ariel actually does get her legs in the end, Eric's just gonna swim down every now and then and join in. We did have a song, though, so I guess that makes up for it in a way. But on this episode, I did say we were gonna head off to the Colosseum, but I'm more curious as to what's going on in Hollow Bastion right now. Because, I mean, this is just a tournament cup? Whatever. This, I don't think is a tournament cup. I mean, it's not. But I have to go through this again. But I don't really want to find out why this is locked now. So, plus I might get something good. I'm missing a couple of stuff, like a couple of upgrades to my magic and stuff. Maybe I'll get a new summon. That'd be kind of cool. I barely used my summons already, so a new one might make me use them more. Who do I have to summon again? I have Chicken Little, I have Genie, I have Stitch, and I think I just got Peter Pan? Oh god, this, I completely forgot about the gummy ship. Alright, let's just start. God, which one's better? That one. I can skip that. No, I went backwards! This ship looks way better than anything I could possibly make. What is going on in Twilight Town? Where did Kairi go? Oh god, is this? Be careful, when damage is taken, metal levels will decrease. I have a metal level? I have treasures? Oh god! Oh! What was that? What was that sound effect? Oh, do I get to destroy these buildings? Ow. Are these all ships? Oh god! Well, they're kind of ships. Oh god, red one. No, I missed the red one. Those have the things inside them. Oh god, I'm feeling dizzy. The area is throwing me off a bit. Go away. Oh, definitely go away. Oh god. I need help. Oh! Oh god! It's like Star Wars in here! I've destroyed that building. Seems like a terrible thing to say. I mean, these look like buildings more than ships. Although they do totally fit in the Organization 13 spirit, I guess. Oh god, they're exploding everywhere on the screen. This is a giant ship, by the way. Oh! This is the Death Star. Oh god! Oh god, let go! Oh yeah, spin. Ah! I can just hold on the button. No, I can't. I can't hold on the button. About to save my life. Oh god. I don't think I've earned a single... Oh god, I don't think I've earned a single, like, prize or anything. Oh god! Oh! Why slow down? You just saw the doors behind me slowly close. I can't afford that now. No, I got something. Oh god, I gotta shoot the blue. Wow, how did I get past all those doors? Get off me. Alert. Oh god. Never mind. That was simple. I feel like flying backwards. Yeah. There we go. Hit it. Oh god, door behind me closed. I'm outrunning my shots. Open. 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 It's the cooler! No duh, Chip! Or Dale? No, what? Which one was it? Oh god, I'm low in health! I didn't even notice that! I don't want to die in this! I definitely don't want to die in this! Give me all the health, give me all the health, give me all the health, give me all the health! You go away! You go away! Ah! Oh god, give me all the help! Oh god, see, I'm barely being kept alive right now! Do I have another do I have anything else? What'd I do? What happened? Did I fail? I must have failed. I didn't blow up the building. Good thing at me. That's a terrible thing to say out loud. Especially in a recording. Oh, is that gonna shoot at me? Ah! Ah, you suck! Oh, I just taunted it. Don't shoot at me again. Woo! Well, I didn't destroy it, but I survived. And that's all that matters in the end. And I got levels 1 and 2. So when I eventually come back here, cost limit upgrade. What? It's one of the few things I got. I didn't even get like a new ship or anything. I feel robbed. I shouldn't feel robbed. I played the crap there, apparently. At least the path is open. Let's see. Oh, God! Do I have the level for this? Level 47. What level is this again? That's 50. What level is... I'm now reconsidering this. What level is this? 39. You know what? I've already gone this far. Let's just continue going on with it. If I end up paying for it, well, that just adds to the watch me fail counter, which people love.
Hey, I think we're almost there.
Huh?
Gorge, aren't we here because of the picture? Look, I'll show you.
Yeah, this is right.
Come on, let's go find this mansion.
Yeah.
Are we all idiots? It's the mansion we came out of when we woke up. How did we forget that? Is there anything around here that I'm missing? Let's take a look. Maybe there's something new in the journal. It says new, so... No, we have all the maps. Pieces? Oh, we have new pieces. Do we have new treasures? Oh, yeah, new treasures! Where are these at? I still have my... Oh, no. God, no. All right. Well... Now I gotta find these new treasures. I have no clue where they could be. We've already been in the mansion. Where's the new area at? Also, didn't we come here? I thought we came here after that battle and went to talk with Hainer and the group. Like the episode that really sucked, where we did absolutely nothing. Oh, puzzle piece right there. That one. Oh god, these ones are strong. I can kind of see. Wow, that was a lot of experience. You know, this might be a good place to, you know, get my level up a bit. If I don't die. Oop, oh, thank god I dodged that attack. 688 P for winning. Goofy leveled up. I have half health though, so. Wasn't really worth it. Ooh, frontier puzzle piece. Okay. So far, it's a little tougher. Let's just head down to the clubhouse and see what's happening over there. I wonder what would change. Oh, there's also all of the side missions and stuff that I still have to do here. Like do the paper route, do like the clean up the trash, take care of all the bees, plant all the posters, which I don't even think I could be better at. That was like episode 6 or 7. I feel just as terrible walking around as I did back then. I don't have like that much of a big improvement for my movement, except for my jumping abilities. And this, I guess. Would that be enough to salvage? Hainer, Pence, Olette, I'm back. There's a lot of nobodies here. Begin game? Did I just turn into a card? Why am I a card? Ha! I'm trapped in a card. Oh, this isn't good. Get me out of the card. Thank you for healing me. Now I'm not as bent as I was before. All right, we will not be doing that again. Reversal. Excuse me. Either we do that again and we find out what we did wrong, or we'll just never do it again. Simple as that. Did Goofy just turn into a dice? Sorry, we have to hurry to the mansion. So I can't go this way? What do you mean? I can't go that way. I can go in here. But I guess it's just making me go towards the mansion. Oh, there's no one here. Maybe that's why I have to go to the mansion. All right, well. That's what I get for looking around. Mansion it is. I still don't understand where all these numbered doors lead to. I think we know where one is, and that's it. Oh, how are we supposed to get that puzzle piece up there? Take this. Yeah. No, don't block my stuff. This is it. Yeah. I wonder if there's anything I can be leveling up right now. Out of my dry forms, maybe my limits? Or master, hold on. I got something last time, didn't I? Here come a boost draw. Draws in nearby orbs. Don't I want like the mysterious, no, sweet memories? Increases the drop rate of drive orbs in place of money. Increasing maximum ground-based combos by 1. Give that to that. And what's this one? No, well, we're good. We're good for now. We'll just switch that for master, so whenever we need to go into it. If it ever works, because I don't know. The last time I felt like going into master form multiple times, I ended up in that, like, heartless form, which really sucked. This place seems abandoned. There's no one here. Maybe because of all the nobodies. But still, how am I supposed to buy stuff if I can't buy stuff? Maybe I have to do something first, like find out what's at the mansion. Yeah, let's find out what's at the mansion right now. Oh god, that scared me. I don't know why. This is it. I was like all of a sudden super comfortable. I was looking down at the button commands. It's like, oh, nope, giant loud noise in front of me. I don't know why I didn't expect it at all. I'm getting my combos in. Oh, nope, let go. I hate that guy. Did he actually make me? Oh, no, that's health. I thought he drained me of some magic. Like, how does that work? All right, there's the hole in the wall. Maybe one more battle before we get there. Yep, there we go. I kind of want to save my drive form for whatever we find over here. There's probably new rooms in the mansion that we've yet to go into. And that'll probably be where all the treasure chests are at. All right, I have a question, and I'd like an answer to this. I mean, don't spoil stuff, but I'd still like an answer, which will be weird after I say this. Kingdom Hearts 1 had a very distinct point of no return, and Chain of Memories kind of did. I mean, people just told me that there was a similar situation in Chain of Memories, that there was going to be a final door, and I kind of assumed based on whatever happened. Is there a similar situation in this game where I will know where the point of no return is, that when we eventually reach that point, we can start, like, whatever round of the collect-a-thon we need to, so that we could, you know, maybe grind off screen if it comes to it, to get certain things, like synthesis materials or levels or stuff? Because from the looks of things... Is it this time? Oh, God. I need to take another look at the journal before I get into another battle, but isn't this as part of the Jiminy's collection? It might be. I distinctly remember a place in here somewhere. Yeah, does that matter? I mean, I have nothing for it. Character file, what's new? Everything is new. What did I expect? I did get a new puzzle piece, though. Ooh, hi! Hi, Roxas, we haven't seen you in a while. Alright, 3 puzzle pieces remain of the Frontier puzzle. So close. We're gonna finish that before we finish up off. What's the other one? Daylight? The third one. Warp snipe. Oh, take that back. Hey, I leveled up! Negative combo? What's negative combo? Looks like I might drive to max now. Yay! Die! There we go. 20,000 experience in the next level. Alright, what was negative combo? There it is. Decreases maximum combo on the ground and in mid-air by 1. Why would I pick that? Doesn't seem like it's worth it. Ooh. You know what? I want that. I want that really badly. That would really help, wouldn't it? Plus, how many of these stuff do I have? Let's take a look. I got a magic boost. I have a defense boost. Let's give that to Sora, because why not? AP boost. I got 15 of these. Just give me 5. See where this takes me. There we go. Alright, I want... Ooh, what's explosion? It's the finishing combo move that knocks down several enemies. Damage dealt is relative to magic skill. Ooh. Alright, now my magic is starting to matter. Ooh, another combo plus. Why not? Ooh, I said equip. There we go. Yeah, wait, let's do this. Alright, there. Let's see what happens now. Oh, I have little health. Maybe I should have waited. If he snipes me, though, I get a recovery back from that, I think. Maybe. Oop. Aha. All right. We're at the mansion. What is going to happen? I'm talking through my teeth because I don't know what to expect.
Hey, are you all right? What happened?
We came here looking for Kairi. Then those white things attacked us.
You gotta be careful!
Yeah, you guys didn't have to go and do that.
Of course we did. Kairi's our friend too, you know.
You're right. You know, I never thought of it like that before.
Word is, this mansion gets a lot of really strange visitors.
We thought this place might be the gateway to some kind of alternate Twilight Town.
What do you mean, alternate Twilight Town? Hey, Goofy, do you think we could see that crystal of yours?
I made that pouch myself, and I still have it. So there shouldn't be two of them here.
And this is the trophy Cypher gave you. You left it behind, remember?
It's the only one of its kind. Same for the crystals. Red, blue, yellow, green. Only one of each color. But you've got your own.
So, where'd you get it?
The pouch is from the king. When he gave us money for the train ride, he gave us the crystal too.
But then, where did the king get it?
See? There's gotta be another town out there like this one. That would explain how the king got that pouch and the crystal. Everything makes sense.
It does? That other town must be where whatever's missing from here went.
Like Kyrie.
I get it.
Hi, Mickey! What are you doing here? I mean, didn't you follow Xemnas into that, like, darkness area? Or wherever the organization went? How did you get out very easily? I mean, you are the king and all, but you don't tell us Jack, so I don't know. What if you're not Mickey? What if you're, like, someone... What if you're, like, someone different? I don't know how that would work. I mean, there's people we haven't seen in a while that just randomly come back. There are a lot of heartless, I mean, not heartless, nobody's here. I totally could be using one of my forms, but whatever. He'll be leveled up. Second time he's leveled up. Right now I'm just spamming the button. I don't care. We'll defeat them eventually without using any drives. We might need to start using some drives here, especially if they go to like the giant sword people. But so far has yet to happen, so take one for that at least. Oh, you're so close. Donald leveled up. His strength and AP increased. Alright, they're leveling up. Wow, I was at 20,000 before this fight. I'm already at 10,000. Ha-ha! Ooh, Donald got lucky. What's that?
I got something to tell you. I found out where Ansem is. Ansem the Wise, the real Ansem. He snuck into Organization 13's stronghold.
And we've figured out where Kyrie is. I'm pretty sure we're right.
But why'd you all come here?
Someone gave us a clue.
Who?
Well, Your Majesty, Sora thinks it might have been Riku.
It's just a feeling I had.
Well, if that's what you think, then it's probably right.
You mean Riku's okay?
If that's what you think.
I've waited long enough, Your Majesty. Tell me what you know.
It's not for me to say.
But Your Majesty, why?
I don't want to break my promise.
You made a promise to Riku? So he's okay. I can see him again.
Huh? Who's Riku?
My best friend. That's it.
Your Majesty? You got the pouch with the crystal from Riku, didn't you? And you promised not to tell, right?
Gosh, guys.
That's enough!
Yeah, let's go. Kyrie, Riku, we're on our way.
I'm not hitting like a point of no return now, am I? Isn't that what the entire... I mean, there's an entire world I haven't gone into yet, so... I don't think that's the case. Ooh, can I get this now? Can I get this now? Oh, this will never work. I can't jump high enough. All right, hi Mickey. What's up? Rika's going to be so mad at me. Still, we have to hurry and search the mansion. So Rika promised not to tell. Oh god, why is it question mark, question mark? We were here before, weren't we? There's gotta be a computer somewhere. A computer. Do you think it's connected to that other Twilight Town? It might be. And there should be a way into the Realm of Darkness there. Riku told you that, didn't he? Please, Sora, I made a promise. Aha! I knew it! Hey! Stop pestering the king! Right. Sorry. Alright, why is there a random puzzle piece here? Why is there an unopened chest over here? Daylight. Seems kind of odd that literally nothing we've done has happened here yet. Can we go outside? No, we can't. What is outside? There's like a, what is that a statue of? It looks like Pegasus, but not like Pegasus from Hercules? Mithril stone. I don't even remember what was in the first one. Oh god. All right, so I know that there's, why are we doing this all again? I know there's a computer room in the library. Although, we did do that as Roxas, didn't we? How am I gonna get that puzzle piece? So don't I have to go over here first and unlock something, then I can go over there? Give me that. Sunset. Ooh, save spot. Have I been here before? Mansion, the white room. I should have a, no, I don't have a safe spot from here. All right, can I examine any of these photos? I mean, there's, look at that up there. Look at it, Sora, you idiot. Apparently this room means nothing. What's that? Oh, there's Chain of Memories. What's that? I don't know? Looks like there's Riku and there's Sora. And standing next to Riku is Nominee? I think Sora's holding a Keyblade. What's that one? I don't know what all these are. Oh, look, this one's on Destiny Islands. You know, first-person mode would really help with this, wouldn't it? Yay! All right, well, there's nothing in this room. There's no clue. It gave us a clue before. Unless it's already open. I mean, we haven't fought anything in here. The music's relatively calm for a place where we think battle would happen. Ooh, there is a door down here. I don't remember this door. Or whatever was in here. Oh yeah, this room. I just said there were no monsters and I immediately get proven wrong. Give me my big mouth. Oh well, I'll still take them on. 700 experience for each of them, why not? I actually get like hurt to half health so I can put on that experience boost. And then I'll get like double the experience until I get healed. That Mithril crystal. What'd that say? Only a massive blast could have broken this, or someone could have fallen, which I guess would be a massive blast. Mithril stone. Much of that room was kind of pointless, except for the items and the enemies. What is, how come Pence is the only one that came with us? Hainer's outside, Olette's outside, Mickey's just standing there. Just Pence. All right, here's the library. If this is not the library, I'm gonna be super surprised. Oh, it's already open. All right. Ooh, chest. Ooh, enemies. Pop up right behind us. I'm saving my drive form right now for a big battle. And I thought it was gonna happen. It technically already did with the fight with Mickey. And I don't know. I might have had my drive capabilities back by now. But don't worry, we'll find out what's happening here. I really want to find out what's happening here. This mystery is killing me. Plus, it seems like we're about to get some good answers. Like, where the crap is Riku? Where's Kairi? Where's Roxas? Literally a character that we played at for 3 hours and have yet to see him in the last 27. Except for, like, minor appearances. Seems very odd that we started as him. Or Chalcum. All right, downstairs.
There!
We found it.
How does it work?
I can handle it. Okay. Here we go. Oh.
What's wrong?
I can't go any further without a password.
Do you have any idea what the password might be?
Well, we only got this photo.
Yeah, the one Donald ate up.
It was in the box right next to the photo.
Hey, that's it. Ansem the Wise loved ice cream.
Okay, what's the name of the flavor?
Is that a question? Isn't it? Wait, do I have to actually answer this? It's a specific flavor. And tastes really good. That doesn't help. Ooh, I didn't notice that on the wall. The password's the name of that ice cream. Make sure you get it right. It won't take an incorrect password. It's I think it's sea salt ice cream. Liver pepper?
It worked. Let's go.
We'll be here to hold down the fort.
Say hi to Kairi.
You bet.
That looks very ominous. Can I go through this door? I totally can. You know, let's just stick with the store for now. Touch the beam.
Are we back in the same place?
Yeah!
This is the other Twilight Town. Roxas's Twilight Town.
There's gotta be an entrance into the Dark Realm somewhere. Let's split up.
Seemed like a weird time to get one of those. Let's take a look. Let's take a read. Alright, I got all the maps in here. And some reports. secret answer report number 10. I'm missing 3, 8, and 9. Sora went to sleep in order to recover the memories he lost in Castle Oblivion. It would take quite some time to bring back all the memories he had created in his lifetime. But Organization 13 held sway over Castle Oblivion. Sora would need to be kept someplace more secure. I persuaded Naminé to move the slumbering Sora to Twilight Town for safekeeping. Naminé. As I have written before, she is a most unusual being. Born in the same process as a nobody, but lacking virtually all the elements of a nobody. Perhaps she continues drawing in hopes of capturing that which she lacks, the memories of others, especially Sora. I have arrived at a hypothesis. I believe that Naminé was born as a special type of nobody when Sora attacked himself with the Keyblade, causing his and Kairi's hearts to leave their bodies simultaneously. Naminé emerged as Kairi's nobody, but the body and soul necessary to exist as a nobody belong to Sora. When a person's heart is stolen, a heartless is born with no sense of self, and the body and soul left behind give rise to a nobody. But what if one willingly releases one's heart from one's body? Sora and Xehanort retain their selfhood even after becoming heartless. Then there are Kairi and Naminé. Kairi was exceptional for having had no darkness within her heart. Also exceptional was that her heart, once freed, migrated to a new vessel, Sora. The combination of these two theoretically unlikely exceptions may be behind this anomaly. There are matters I must attend to while Sora is sleeping. A new ally has appeared on the scene. Riku. Okay. So Roxas and Naminé are technically different from the other members because I willingly gave up my heart during that cutscene, which caused Kairi's heart to go back to normal and created Naminé and caused me to turn to a heartless and created Roxas. So am I still technically half heartless? Is that what like the heartless form is? Or where are you splitting up? It may look the same, but this is different than where we just were. The enemy may attack at any time, so be careful. Let's go this way. Door's open, why not? Plus, we didn't get to go into it in our side.
There.
This is it!
Oh yeah, I totally forgot about this. There's this, like, weird bubble of thing. Hold on. What if I went this way? Something's not letting us leave. Alright, well, fine then. I'll go this way.
What is this place?
Well, which way should we go?
Riku! Kairi!
Idiot, shut up! Why not? Let's use Master Form. There we go. All right. Give me stuff.
Let's go.
Ooh, tornado. That didn't really do much, did it? I didn't kill someone. Hey, sword leveled up. Oh god, I'm in tornado again. Ha! That was too simple.
It's no use.
Don't stop moving, or the darkness will overtake you. Get going!
Why?
Don't ask, just do it!
You okay?
I kidnapped Kairi, but she got away from me. After that, Saix caught her. He's a member of Organization 13. Saix. Got it memorized? Now go save her!
Leave us alone!
Oh, that's not good. So it's Saix, not Saix. Oh, Axel's on my team. Oh, I can't do Master Form. Maybe I didn't have enough magic for it. Limit. Ooh, this will help. Strike Raid. I'm missing all my attacks. As long as I get that one done, though. Aha. Sonic Raid. Just need to finish it, and then I can get experience from it. I don't have enough. What's up, failsafe? What is that? Oh, failsafe is, don't remember. I'm still in this form, though. There we go. Leave me alone. Let's get my drive up so I can get, hold on. So I can get, you can do limit form again. I gotta protect Axel, I guess. Just seeing that Donald and Goofy aren't here, I would really like Master Form, please. Already got my drive back already? I do like that I'm fighting with someone from the organization, or, I don't know, maybe he's ex-organization? No, you're stunned, you're stunned. Why are you not getting, oh. That was a waste. Stop being defended by everything. There you go, you got hit. Oh God. Excuse me. I can see you. You're not really that well hidden underneath the ground that's clearly see-through. I'm sorry, Axel. There we go, slap shot. What a weird ability.
I think I liked it better when they were on my side.
Feeling a little regret?
Nah, I can handle these punks. Watch this.
You're fading away.
Well, that's what happens when you put your whole being into an attack. You know what I mean? Not that nobodies actually have beings, right? Anyway, I digress. Go, find Kairi. Oh, almost forgot. Sorry for what I did to her.
When we find her, you can tell her that yourself.
Think I'll pass. My heart just wouldn't be in it, you know? Haven't got one.
Axel, what were you trying to do?
I wanted to see Roxas. He was the only one I liked. He made me feel like I had a heart. It's kind of funny. You make me feel the same. Kairi's in the castle dungeon. Now go!
Axel. This leads to...
Come on, let's get going!
The house is looking pretty empty, huh? I thought I'd get a little enjoyment watching Axel throw one last tantrum. But he went a lot quieter than I thought.
Perhaps he was ready for it. Perhaps he put his existence on the line and won what he'd been longing for.
Wait a minute. How would that even be possible? We don't exist, remember? What you're saying goes against the laws of nature.
Then perhaps he bet his non-existence. Either way, he came out a winner. Oh, Axel. A grifter till the end.
That's absurd. He won nothing, and is nothing. He couldn't stand the emptiness of being without a heart, and that led to his demise. He was foolish and weak.
But weakness has the power to awaken that which is dormant. It is clear that through his actions, however foolish they may have been, Axel has touched Sora's heart. Perhaps he will soon awaken.
Axel said Kairi's in the dungeon.
Then we better find a way to get to that castle.
I don't want to go here. Am I? I'm in that last area. I thought I flew here in a thing. Why did I just walk straight here? The world I never was. Oh God, I'm in the, isn't this the last area? I mean, it has like the heart-shaped moon. All the text is similar to the logo. I mean, look at what it says in commands. That's clearly the Kingdom Hearts text. I don't think I'm ready for this place yet, but I guess we're here, so. I don't know. I'm afraid now. Oh, also, it felt like it was the final time, but I still don't trust it. I mean, how many times has Axel died already? Twice? But that one seemed, I want to say that one seemed more real, but he did fade away in the other two times as well. Just that this one had a little bit more, I don't know, regret in it. We're saving the game. Yeah, we're here now. I don't know if we're supposed to be here. We're only level 45. But we're going through it now. So, on the next episode of Kingdom Hearts 2 Blind. Also, I totally remember this alleyway from a cutscene. We are going to be heading towards that castle, I guess. Or maybe somewhere, maybe until we find a point of no return. I really need to know if there is a definite point of no return so that I know when to stop, so I don't accidentally, you know, accidentally continue on without finishing off this giant journal here. Did I get anything new in the character notes? I totally did. Ooh, Diz got put in here. Axel got put in here. Nominee is in here now. Still not done yet. There's still someone missing somewhere. Huh. Maybe eventually when they reveal that person, Riku's missing somewhere. Maybe he's like right here or something. We'll find out. So, until next time, hopefully you enjoy. If we walk too fast, the ice will break completely underneath us. So we're gonna walk very slow. As you can see, this is basically just the same as the Killer Croc thing. His level back in Arkham Asylum. Here we need to be very quiet. Well, not quiet, but we need to be very cautious that we don't fall in this water. Because Batman can't swim, which I mean, he probably can swim, but all this equipment weighing him down certainly will not help him.